Hi, I'm Terry Medina, and I'm running for the Santa Cruz County Board of Supervisors in Watsonville and the Pajaro Valley. I'm running because we do not have a strong voice to represent us. I will reach out proactively to other board members, department heads, and you, the voter. I bring you broad experience in public service, nonprofits, and private business. I currently volunteer on four boards, and I'm the past president of Watsonville Rotary. 43 years of success in law enforcement and 20 years as your police chief. The Watsonville Police Department reduced the crime rate by 25% during that time. I'm a graduate of the FBI National Academy. There are major issues facing the district: leadership, economic growth, water, immigration, transportation, senior issues, and crime suppression. Leadership is working with others. The incumbent simply doesn't do that. Not one member of his board has endorsed him. I have worked successfully with a variety of people and organizations. Economic growth. I will look to infill in promoting new business or expanding current ones. I will work with the Pajaro Valley Water Management Agency, the city, Congressman Farr, Assemblyman Member Alejo, to build storage capacity for recycled water currently being produced. We need to make it easier for our farmers to have access to professional laborers, and they should have a pathway to citizenship. Highway 1 is a parking lot, and we must continue to improve this vital corridor. And we must provide an equitable implementation of the rail trail for our farmers on the coast. For more information and a list of endorsers, go to my website, medinaforsupervisor.com. I respectfully ask for your vote on November 4th. Thanks.